single day rise of 18,454 cases pushed India's COVID tally to 3.41 crore. The number of active infections rose to 1.78 lakh. This comprises 0.52% of total infections. The death toll from the pandemic climbed to 4.52 lakh with the addition of 160 fatalities. The daily rise in new coronavirus infections has been below 30,000 for 27 consecutive days now, and less than 50,000 daily new cases have been reported for the last 116 straight days. India has scripted history, Prime Minister Narendra Modi said on Thursday, as the cumulative COVID-19 vaccine doses administered in the country surpassed the 100 crore milestone. The Prime Minister called the vaccination milestone a triumph of Indian science, enterprise and collective spirit of 130 crore Indians. Authorities in China cancelled hundreds of flights, closed schools and ramped up mass testing on Thursday to try and stamp out a new COVID outbreak linked to a group of tourists. Beijing has maintained a relentless zero COVID approach with strict border closures and targeted lockdowns, even as other countries tentatively try to ease restrictions.